symbol of quality and service throughout the world. Your standard of excellence in tires, in the world's largest production of rubber, in metal, in plastics, in textiles, in chemicals and synthetics, in cushioning for your comfort, and in research that enables Firestone to make the best today still better tomorrow. Excellence, too, in the hundreds upon hundreds of products made for your home and your car, and sold throughout the world by 150,000 friendly Firestone dealers and stores. They and the entire Firestone organization proudly bring you the voice of Firestone. Firestone, starring tonight, Anna Moffo.
Of a studio at Toro del Lago in northern Italy. Here lived and worked a man of tremendous vitality and talent. A Beau Brummel, a sportsman, and above all, as an opera composer, a great artist. This year marks the 100th anniversary of his birth. Tonight, as a tribute, the new voice of Firestone brings you the music of Giacomo Puccini. Puccini was a vigorous and earthy man whose tremendous vitality and enthusiasm for life is clearly evident in his music. He loved many things with a great passion, especially beautiful women. He knew all sorts of women. Perhaps that is why he was able to portray them so well in his operas. In La Bohème, Musetta, a pretty French coquette, flirts with her former lover, a handsome young artist. He is indifferent to her claims of beauty and charm. Anna Moffo, an American girl who went to Puccini's homeland and won the plaudits of his countrymen and achieved stardom at La Scala, came home to win a triumph at the Chicago Lyric Opera, now sings Musetta's waltz from La Bohème. Japanese wind bell, a Japanese fan, and the harikiri dagger on which is written, "Death with honor is better than life with dishonor." All mementos of one of the best loved of Puccini's operas, Madame Butterfly. Anna Moffo, as Cho-Cho-San, now sings of what a fine day it will be when her American husband, Navy Lieutenant B.F. Pinkerton, returns to Japan. From Madame Butterfly, Un Bel Di.
This is the famous Grand Ballroom of the world-renowned Waldorf Astoria Hotel in New York City. On this evening, it is the scene of the March of Dimes Mary MacArthur Memorial Award dinner. of honor tonight at this March of Dimes Silver Ball is the beloved composer, Mr. Richard Rodgers. The voice of Firestone is privileged to participate in this tribute to one of America's truly great creative talents. To begin this special program, the internationally famous star of the Metropolitan Opera, lovely Anna Moffo, sings the brilliant Jewel song from Gounod's Faust. Len Osser conducts the Firestone Orchestra.
Vivre, non, non,
Neda, young, innocent, heedless of love sorrow, sings to the carefree birds that fly above her and longs to be of their number. Anamafo sings the Balatella, song to the birds from Leoncavallo's masterpiece, I Pagliacci.
Thank you.
throbbing rhythms of Spain, captured in rhapsody and song, come to life as Ana Mato and the entire cast sing, Love is Where You Find It. Happy to have had you with us this evening, and we invite you to be with us again next Sunday evening when the voice of Firestone will present Gianna D'Angelo, Giuseppe Campora, Mario Sereni, and the young American conductor Arnold Gamson leading the Firestone Orchestra and Chorus. This is Hugh James saying thank you and good evening for Firestone.
And love each love.